Well, we had a whole bunch of high water. I'm heading down the Sheridan River, and it's changed course again. I had to cross up there through them sloughs and come around. I usually come right down there. Now I gotta find a trail through here that ain't flooded. I ain't got far to go, but see what happens. A year or so back, I almost swamped it in a hole over here. So I don't want to go through that one. And there it is. If I can get around this way. Nope. Take a walk around here. No, I am not going through that. Come on. Just put that on here a little bit ago. Let's take a look here. And nope. That's still deep. I ain't going through it. And all I gotta do is get to that spot over there. So this means backtracking about 4 miles. But it beats swamping a rig. Splash some up on my legs there. Let's see, where did I come across here? That's good enough. It's one of the things around this country, the trails change with the weather. Wash out, brushed up, trees over them sometimes. It's always an adventure. Swung back around here through the forest. And this will put me up on top of that trail I wanted to hit. And then it's a straight run back to the highway on an old logging road. But I'm still a couple miles from the truck. That'd be a mile. I never really checked it. Once I hit the highway, I mean. I like these trails through the woods better than bombing over open ground. A nice little picnic spot there. What the hell's been going on here? Somebody plowing stuff down and chainsawing stuff off. That was a pretty good sized tree. Why the hell did they cut that off? There it is over there. from all the stuff that's knocked down, there's some more stuff cut. Leads me to believe somebody was driving something fairly large, another tree down. Something fairly large through here, a pickup truck or something. Now, why they'd cut all them trees down, I don't know. This is where I wanted to come up from. Used to be able to go straight over there and out, but that river shifted in here and blocked it off. Looks like it's cutting another channel over there. Maybe we get lucky and it'll shift over again. Ah, well. A couple miles out to the highway and a couple miles more to the truck. One of the few places in the country where you can drive an ATV down the highway. Beautiful day, but it's supposed to turn back to rain again. And here we is. Nice day. Great day.